How to deglaze a gallery 44 composite door. So first of all, just getting a flat paddle, just release the bond of the tape off of the cassette. Grabbing a long attachment for a PH2. I'm going to take the bungs out, except for the last two at the bottom, and then one on the side. So just loosening the two bottom ones off, but not fully taking these out. Open the door to support the glass and the cassette, and remove your last bung. Open the door and remove the glass and the cassette as one.